Good afternoon, everybody. I am Rupali Soikia, librarian of Khoirabari College. At first, I like to thanks to the organizing committee for giving me the opportunity for present this paper, and my heartfelt thanks to today's resource person. Now I am going to start my topic. The topic of my paper is open educational resource and its importance during the COVID-19 pandemic. Introduction. In present situation, global education community continues to face the major challenge of providing interactive and motivating educational experience during school and university closure. In this special situation, open educational resources have ever been so urgently and boldly needed. Open educational resources are teaching, learning, and research materials openly licensed so that others may retain, reuse, revise, remix, or redistribute those material. While increasing in popularity in higher education, open educational resources present an underused concept for improving student access to learning in all educational contexts, including pre-kindergarten through 12th grade. In this paper, proposed that increasing the use of open educational resources, which are globally available, may help to lessen those disparities and work to close the achievement gap not only in today's collective crisis but also beyond the pandemic. Objective of the study. There are greater prospects to know about open educational resources in academic society to cope up and help others. Therefore, it has become important to have an understanding of the benefit of using open educational research in present pandemic. The objective for the study are to know what are open educational resources, to know the various repositories of open educational resources, to study the importance of open educational resources in COVID-19 pandemic. Methodology. In order to examine the importance of open educational resources in COVID-19 pandemic, we have collected information from various secondary sources like books, journals, seminar paper, and different websites. Analysis and findings of the study. What are open educational resources? Any type of educational material that are in public domain are called open educational resources. They are published under open license. They specify how material can be used, reused, adopted, shared, and modified according to specific needs. They can include textbook, lecture, no syllabus, assignment, and test. Traditionally, learning material are published under copyright and their use requires either payment or permission of other copyright holder. Open educational resources are learning material that are openly licensed, which means the copyright holder has published the material on the internet under a Creative Commons license that allow others to retain, reuse, revise, remix, or redistribute those materials. Open educational resources also include materials in the public domain which are material that are no longer under copyright or where the creator dedicated the material to the public domain and relinquished copyright. Various repositories of open educational resources. OSRs. A large user-friendly open educational resource search engine that allows to user to search by subject, by course material type. Marlott. This repository is one of the biggest and more famous places to find and share teaching resources. Connection. Large repository individual teacher contains some course and lots of modular writing about a variety of topics. QBIS. Quantitative undergraduate biology education and centralized. This repository contains learning materials, software, data, and models for teaching quantitative skills in undergraduate biology courses. QBIS is developed in part by faculty at the University of the Pittsburgh. Community of Online Research Assignment. Open resource for faculty and libraries about research assignment. A research assignment is anything that requires students to engage with information resources in a critical and reflective way. This most often include finding, retrieving, analyzing, and evaluating, using and integrating or organizing the information in order to produce new knowledge. AD statement. Learning object and lesson from the National Endowment for the Humanities It offers a large collection of peer evaluate websites. Narrow, the National Repository of Open Educational Resources is an initiative taken by Department of School Education and Literacy, Ministry of Human Resource Development, the Government of India. Importance of Open Educational Resources in COVID-19 pandemic. Currently, we face both as well as of support for open educational resources and divesting and avail of our traditional education system. Due to COVID-19 pandemic, over 1.5 million youth are out of school. Countless teachers and parents are pivoting to online teaching and education system face immense financial strain. The impact of COVID-19 pandemic has upward sloped the importance of open educational learning for the current education crisis. Therefore, opportunity to work with open education effort to build greater resiliency within our learning ecosystem and also support cross-national partnership. The rapid rise in online classroom during the COVID-19 pandemic has led to the adoption of more online resources than ever before. Much of the commercial content that has been made temporarily available for free use during the pandemic will no longer be available to all once the pandemic is over, preventing and evaluating access to learning material. Open education is important because it provides affordable material to students, allow faculty to enhance their own work and provides faculty with content of classes. In response to the massive disruption of education due to the COVID-19 pandemic affecting 1.57 million learners in 191 countries, UNESCO has issued a call to support learning and knowledge sharing through open educational resources worldwide. Open educational resources provide content that can be downloaded and saved or retained to later use, as well as adapt to remix to better meet the needs of the global user. The open educational designation means that the content within the resource can also be customized and personalized to a classroom, calling for greater cultural inclusivity than commercial material. The COVID-19 crisis has resulted in a paradigm shift on how learners of all ages worldwide can access learning. Conclusion. Open educational resources is important to break down the barrier of accessibility and affordability. Anybody anywhere in the world can access open educational resources at any time, and they can access the material many times. Information may be spread abroad rapidly. Quickly availability of material may increase the timeliness and or relevance of the material being presented. The COVID-19 has occurred in schools all over the world. Million children are out of class. Before COVID-19, there was already high growth of educational technology adopted in the field of education. Through this paper, I want to call for educators to adopt open educational resources to increase student access learning experience during the collective crisis to learning material and adopt or remix the material to maximize student engagement. However, open educational resources should not in their disparities in student access to resource out can be lessened through open educational resource. Thank you.